I am Dr. Sandeep Raj Bharma, pulmonologist and sleep medicine specialist at Care Hospitals, Nampally branch. Today we'll be discussing regarding respiratory diseases, especially in context with the winter season. So when we talk about lungs, we inhale through our nose, it goes into the windpipe and in the lungs. And if the surrounding air is not pure, the surrounding air is polluted, our lungs also get affected. And this is true for especially patients, elderly patients, children, and patients who are having respiratory disorders as well as heart disorders. So when we talk about air pollution as such, it can cause due to vehicular pollution, industrial pollution. When these kind of people who are actually more sensitive, especially diabetes, especially bronchial asthma patients or patients who smoke, so these people will have a lot of phlegm accumulating in the lungs. They will be having cough problems. They will have breathing difficulty as well as wheezing sounds from the lungs. So the first thing what we say for these patients is control your symptoms or control your disease per se. Get yourself evaluated with what disease you are having with medications and adequately control your medical problem. Second thing what we advise these kind of patients, especially children, elderly and people who have chronic diseases of respiratory as well as cardio, is to take vaccinations, especially influenza vaccination, which will prevent your frequent flus for you, and also pneumococcal vaccinations in some of these patients. And third thing is to avoid going outside in this peak pollution time, especially in the peak traffic hours. Third thing is to do regular exercises to keep your lungs very healthy. The third thing is to have an adequate and healthy balanced diet so that your lungs are also healthy